Oliver, it's a very difficult one to ask you about. It's the opening stage proper of the rally, the biggest rally of the year. First corner, tell me what happened.
It's difficult to explain, but I think, I don't know, it's the rear snapped again, and I just lost control of it mid through, and I knew I was never going to get it back. I saw the tree, and when I hit the tree, I thought I was going to spin, but unfortunately it rolled over. So I don't know, I call it bad luck or stupid or whatever, I don't know, but it's, yeah, difficult.
Very, very big rock in that ditch. It must have been pretty close. If that rock wasn't there, I guess you'd have pulled it through.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter if the rock is there or not. Yeah. I mean, it's difficult, very difficult.
You know, it's been a difficult season so far for you with the well-known issues with the car. You know, how are you feeling? What a silly question. I can see how you're feeling, but it's, you know, things just don't seem to be going your way right now.
Yeah, for sure, it's not easy, but I mean, it's been a lot of bad luck. And okay, Croatia and here was accidents, and but in both the rear snapped, so it's very, very difficult to understand and why these things happen. Not so well, so for myself, so sorry, but
no. Oliver, we'll let you be, obviously. Yeah, better luck next time. I don't know what to say. I'm really sorry.
I don't know what to say either, but it's difficult, and it doesn't seem to turn, and we know it's very difficult in the team at the moment, and also with the car and so on, but it's difficult to find that balance if you want to be last or if you want to try to be fast, but I don't know. Yeah.
So this is stage two, it's Lauka. This is the opening corner of the stage, the start line, just 200 metres around that corner. It's a fast left-hander, Oliver Solberg, on the power in his Hyundai. As he's come really towards the apex of that corner, he's got onto this loose stuff here. He's gone a little bit wide. You can see Oliver's line through the grass. He's gone a little bit wide. It's very, very loose indeed. The back end of the car has stepped out and he smacked this rock here. You can see the scuff marks on this rock, this bit here. Rear right, absolutely smacks the suspension, breaks the suspension. The car is then out of control. It comes through these trees here. As you see, he's broken this one off and it heads down the road backwards into the trees on the left-hand side. The margins here in Finland are minute. So close to holding on to that, to getting away with it. Had it not been for this rock, young Oliver Solberg could well have made it through this stage.